their 10-game unbeaten league run to Nottingham Forest and might have extended it had Trevor Stephen not missed the first half penalty. Shortly afterwards, Neville Southall's punch dropped invitingly for Gary Parker. Forest in front 4 minutes before half-time. Now, Nigel Clough is fit again, but his father, Brian, keeping in-form Tommy Gaynor in the number 9 shirt. And Gaynor himself determined to retain his place, a very confidently taken goal 17 minutes into the second half. 2-0 to Nottingham Forest.